Yo, it's Joe. Welcome to... You already know it. Let's get to it. Polo G Dark Side. I miss my polo, man. Been a long time. Piano G. Did he just hit me with a line straight off the bat? I'm a man to prove not to talk. Hold on. I'm the type to prove it on talk. Yeah. It don't matter what he do, it's all his fault. Stay together is one, it's still confusing how he lost. I just want a piece of mind from all these suicidal thoughts. Off the porch and Robin shoot all he was taught. He was capping, bust that Yui, now he caught. Think it's sweet cause he just cooling while we stalk. Yellow tape, his body fluid, move across that chalk. In the slums, that's where his heart lies. Trying to find his way out in the dark side. Lately I've been out of touch with all my... Trying to find his way out the dark side. I'm a man to prove it, not to talk. That's a hard. That's a thing that a lot of people struggle with, and that's what I struggled with. And now I'm more along this path now. You know, to be actions, not just words. You know what I mean? It's all about the actions at the end. That's all anyone cares. No one cares in the world apart from the actions. Because when the actions, when they see the actions, all of a sudden they mean something. But the background work don't mean that, it don't mean nothing until it comes out, until you become something. That's what you need to, keep that in mind and keep pushing. You know, no matter what, don't care about what other people think. Just keep pushing it for you, you know? So when you say you love me, I don't get it. I've been out of touch with all my feelings, yeah. So when you say you love me, I don't get it. Ah. I tried to act like I was above them. No, I'm just different. He's spitting. Fuck them niggas forever. I'm holding grudges with my gremlins. But I'm dropped up like a stud. I'm pistol gripping. We'll let the whole clip off in the club like fucking skipping. Shipping crazy. I've been trying to tell my thugs to stop the killing. I just hope them gangster angels come and hug them while he drilling. I might never cough again from all that mud. I hope the gangster angels come and hug them while they're drilling. It's not worth it. I hope the people who died doing this thing that wasn't worth it can come and just embrace you so you can understand that, look at us. We all died from this. What you're doing, you're just going to come with us. You're going to join with us. I hope you can feel our energy saying, stop it. It's not worth it. That's hard. Just hope them gangster angels come and hug them while they're chilling. I might never cough again from all that mud that I was sipping. This is school every day, but on that block, perfect attendance. He's spitting, Polo. I just hope them gangster angels come and hug them while they're chilling. I might never cough again from all that mud that I was sipping. This is school every day, but on that block, perfect attendance. Being broke the rule of evil, it'll turn you to a menace. It's so hard to beat the odds when we was taught to be statistics. Yeah. And it's life you only see. It's so hard to beat the odds when all we were told in life was to be statistics. Is that what you just said? School every day, but on that block, perfect attendance. Being broke the rule of evil, it'll turn you to a menace. It's so hard to beat the odds when we was taught to be statistics. And it's life you only see. I'm the tight yard on top. It don't matter what he do, it's all his fault. Stay together is one, it's still confusing how he lost. I just want a peace of mind from all these suicidal thoughts. Off the porch and Robin shoot all he was taught. He was capping, bust that Yui, now he caught. Think it's sweet cause he just cooling while we stalk. Yellow tape, his body fluid, move across that chalk. In the slums, that's where his heart lies. Trying to find his way out in the dark.
Outside.
Without no friends, I wish I could be cool with everybody. Thinking about them snakes, I wish I would be cool with everybody.
It's hard. It's hard. They say, you know, keep your friends close, but your enemies closer. It's a...
Wish I could be cool with everybody. Thinking about them snakes, I wish I would be cool with everybody. Appreciate this life, cause I done seen dead bodies. Yeah. Phone them keep sliding with them sticks, but they ain't playing hockey. I contemplate for every move, can't never play a slot. Confuse my confidence with arrogance, like he's so damn cocky.
There's a difference. And I feel it gets mixed up, you know. Confidence and arrogance get mixed up a lot. Arrogance is ignorance. Arrogance stems from ignorance. But confidence stems from, that's what I mean. That confidence stems from knowing your ability, knowing yourself, knowing what you truly did, what you had to do to go for it. But if you see someone arrogant, usually they're hiding a part of ignorance. That's what's happening. So, you know, you need to be able to differentiate the two. And when you do something, you need to know yourself whether you're being arrogant or confident. Because if you do it because you know you've proved to yourself you can, it's not arrogance. It's just confidence in your ability. You know, it's trust in yourself. You know what I mean? It's a high self-esteem. Great things to have. great things to have. And I think more people should try, should have that confidence in themselves. Don't put yourself down for no reason, you know what I mean? And he said it perfectly there, that payback. Phone them keep flying with them sticks, but they ain't playing hockey. I contemplate for every move, can't never play it. So I confuse my confidence with arrogance, like he's so damn cocky. I beat it up just off my name, I'm abusing my power. As a kid, I saw my grandmama abusing that power. Nobody got the fame, G22 in my trousers. Cuz hate the other side for funny, shoot at them cowards. They just steady hitting blocks and they might do that for hours. Them hollows rain, he better hope he bulletproof in that shower. In that shower. Oh my god. Swing my trousers, cuz hate the other side for funny, shoot at them cowards. They just steady hitting blocks and they might do that for hours. Them hollows rain, he better hope he bulletproof in that shower. I'm the type to prove it on talk, yeah. No matter what he do, it's all his fault. Sit together is one, it's still confusing how we lost. I just want a piece of math from all these suicidal thoughts. Off the porch and robbing shootout, he was taught. He was capping bust that UE, now he caught. Think it's sweet cuz he just cooling while we stalk. Yellow tape his body fluid, move across that joke. In the slums, that's where his heart lies, trying to find his way out in the dark side. I've missed this nigga, man. I've missed this nigga. All of my favorite artists, I'm out here. I don't even listen to them anymore like that, man. It's sad. It's sad because I love Polo. You know, I love Polo. I love Juice. Yeah, I don't even listen to them nearly as much as I should do. And, you know, he had an album he came out, Polo. Didn't even watch it. But anyway, that was Polo G, Dark Side, the official video. And, yeah, like I was saying in the video, man. It's there's a lot. He spoke about a lot on this one. One of the highlights is the, you know, confidence, knowing yourself essentially, and it actually all links together. Having confidence in your ability, yo, don't look to show off and brag to people. Do it for yourself. Do it for yourself. Work in the silent, in the dark, in the silence, so that your actions speak louder than any words you put out there. Because words are just words. But your actions really mean something. They end up going way beyond any sort of words you're ever gonna say. But yeah, if you have enjoyed this, please do leave a like. It lets me know that you enjoyed the video. Comment down below what else you want me to react to. And most important, let's build a community. Subscribe. And yeah. If not, it's the way life goes. It's been JH Fire HD here.